testify. Come up in the spot, look. This means a lot. Imagine that, like, all the possibilities. I'm a Texas
guy. Music is my dream, and I feel like X Factor is a big opportunity.
What is your goal, obviously, is to...
I want to win a Grammy.
I'd love to have back and selling albums and sell out arena tours and stuff like this.
It's our last one.
When you go, buddy.
Oh, got you. Thanks.
It's gotta be good, right?
Here we go. I'm up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die. Hello, hello. I'm a Texas guy. Tom?
Louis.
How are you, lad? We know each other.
How's it going?
I'm all right. You auditioned the same year as me, right?
I did indeed, yeah.
Tell me what you've been doing for the last 8 years, 9 years, 10 years.
I've been grafting, gigging.
Where do you do your gigs?
Pubs, clubs, bar mitzvahs, funerals. Give me money and I'll sing.
I'm Tom Richards. I'm 24 years of age and I'm from South Wales. I auditioned for the show back in 2010. I was only 16 years of age and I got through the judges' houses.
And then were you sent home after?
I was, yeah. At boot camp that year, One Direction was formed. I'm not saying I could have been in One Direction, but there was a slight possibility that I could have been. And my life would have been quite different today. At the time, we were just kids. Like, we had absolutely no idea that they would go on and have the careers that they did.
You've been absolutely incredible in here tonight.
After the show, when they made their success, my life went back to normal pretty quickly. I gigged every Friday, Saturday and Sunday night, from birthdays to funerals. I'm a little bit jealous, I think, just a little bit. I've had 8 years. I've just always felt like I've got unfinished business with the show. You don't get many second chances. This is the biggest moment of my life. The story of my
life. What's your favourite song to sing?
Favourite song? The song I'm about to sing for you.
What's your least favourite song to sing?
Robbie Williams' Angels.
Wow. All right, Tom.
Yeah, you've got three yeses to work on because you've got a no from me.
I'm only joking.
What are you singing for us today, Tom?
I'm going to sing James Bay, Let It Go.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Tom, you're a good singer, you're a good-looking guy, you're a nice guy, but everything about this I didn't like. Because it was like everything's overthought for an audition. Nothing feels real.
Can we see another song?
What would you suggest?
Thing that you've got?
Rag and Bone Man, probably.
Okay, go for that.
When I heard that sound, when the walls came down, I was thinking about you, about you. When my skin goes old, when my breath runs cold, I'll be thinking about you, about you. Seconds from my heart, a bullet from the dark. Helpless, I surrender, shackled by your love. Holding me like this, with poison on your lips. Only when it's over, silence hits so hard. When I heard that sound, when the walls came down, I was thinking about you, where my skin goes old, where my breath runs cold, I'll be thinking about you, when I run.
Tom, fortunately you did sing the second song, because at least with the second song I could sense how much this meant to you and how hard that you've tried. So that was a positive thing, but I'm going to be absolutely honest with you, I wouldn't have a clue what to do with you. I'm not going to make this worse, I'm going to go straight in, it's a no.
I kind of disagree. I enjoyed the performance. I think it all boils down to song choice for you, because, you know, obviously you laid everything out on the line there. I think you have got charisma, and I think you have got energy. I'm going to give you a yes.
Thank you very much.
Ida, you can go first.
I can feel how badly you want this. And that makes me want it really badly for you. I can feel that hunger and that passion. And for that fact alone, I'm going to give you a yes, because I feel you.
I go, I do.
Yeah, I'm finding this really difficult, Tom, obviously, because we auditioned together and there's, you know, a personal element there. I thought it was a good audition, but I didn't feel 100% authentic. I can only say what I feel, and I'm sorry. But here's the thing, look, if you get this chance, one thing you've got to take note of is how to really be original. Look, Tom, I want to give you a yes.
Thank you.
I was glad to give him a chance. I wanted to give him a chance.
That was hard.
Oh, my God. It's just literally, like, it is literally like reliving 2010. Like.
Eight years. I keep practicing and getting it right, then whew, and I'm gonna absolutely pull out all the stops for the next round.